Detected a small group of human biosignatures near your location. According to the biosignatures, they are not connected with the Elysium Corporation. Caution is advised. Make your way towards the location now. In order to stop the reactor from overheating, you will have to simultaneously access the system to override controls to both reactor terminals and wait 20 seconds. After that, repeat the procedure. This will reset the reactor. Failure to do so in 3 attempts will lock the controls permanently. The reactor has been successfully reset.
Thank you. insurgents.
It seems they were actively following.
Let's move.
Location of the second lock is now marked. The second patrol is nearby. Eliminate them. This group has information about the three keys and Tyler Hunt. They were on the way to destroy one of the keys, and Sergeant Hunt has managed to find the other two. I've marked the location of the third group. Third patrol is nearby. Eliminate them. This group was searching for a console with a direct connection to Phobos. Analyzing data. It seems Tyler Hunt is trying to reach the third key. Apparently, both sides are searching for it.
Terra, start transmitting a signal from our location and let Tyler Hunt know there are friendlies in the area.
Be advised, all insurgents will be able to trace your signal. This is highly unrecommended. Signal activated.
Thank you.
Elysium signal. Tyler Hunt is transmitting back on an emergency frequency. It seems he needs help.
Time for some action. Move out!
Console location on your map.
Thank you. upload the data. I'll cover you.
Be advised, I am detecting a massive energy buildup in the vicinity of Phobos. The solar is coming online.
Requesting immediate extraction from present location.
Denied. Your location is not a suitable landing zone. Searching for an accessible dropship landing location. Evacuation point. Dropship arrival in T-minus 1 minute. You have 5 minutes to reach the location. After that, the dropship is leaving.
Got it. Move out, squad!
The dropship is landing. You have a few minutes before it will have to leave. Good luck, Marines.
Vivian.